We live in a magical time, the most amazing time on planet Earth to ever be. She is going to be reborn into her full glory, her heavenly self. The change has already started, and we have the opportunity to enlighten with her. We literally have 2 years to change the way we are. There are thousands of books about 2012 out there, and we learn so many different things. But do you know the Mayan people, the only people who have lived through a pole shift before, have only started talking a couple of months ago. And they are saying, do not have fear. Rejoice inside of your hearts, because it is going to be beautiful. We have an opportunity to go forward in humanity, becoming enlightened. And when you are enlightened, all things make sense, and you live from the heart. Do you know now that we use less than a third of our brains? Very soon, we will be gifted all of that. The things we fear now are just because we do not understand it. But when you become enlightened, all things fall together, and there is nothing to fear. Grandfather Alejandro, the grandfather of all Mayan people, says the very walls we see falling around us are only the walls that kept us in prison. We should be excited and rejoice and be happy to step out. That which you give your energy and your emotion to becomes your reality. It is every human's gift. Whatever you give your emotion to becomes reality for you. In the next couple of years, many things are going to change. We can stay in fear because we do not know what is coming, and you will live in fear. But if you stay in your heart and you are excited for what is coming, then you will live in joy. Again, there is nothing to fear. If you knew tomorrow the whole world would change for something much more beautiful, would you be afraid? Heaven on earth is coming, and we can live on heaven. It is our choice. If you stay in your heart and be love, you will enlighten and go with Mother Earth to something higher. It is said by the Mayan people who have lived through a pole change before that the full change only happens within several minutes. It's very fast. But there will be a couple of days of full darkness. And it is at this time that is very important for us to stay in the heart. Gather your families and just be in love and stay calm. Do not give over to fear. It's all going to be okay. And when the sun rises again, you will see a new earth. And everything will make sense. We will become enlightened. We will move forward in a new humanity, one that is ruled by love. Many people do not understand how the world will shift. And it brings us a lot of fear, wondering if there will be mass destruction. There will be some natural disasters. But when have humanity not lived through natural disaster? It happens all the time. Planet Earth has a very hard center. Around the planet is hot lava, much like a ball bearing with grease around it. And the crust of the Earth sits on top of that grease or that lava. And when the poles change, everything will not move. The center will hold strong, and the crust of the Earth will simply move. It's not going to be as tragic as we all think. Mother will stretch and move and fall into her perfect state, and heaven will truly be here, and we will see and live in that state as well. The shift has already begun. The poles are already starting to move, and large amount of energies are coming to planet Earth. Because I can see energy, I can see when the energies come. Our science can take readings of how much energy is in the Earth. And do you know in the last year, it is more than tripled. Large amount of energies are coming to planet Earth, and they are coming in short intervals to give us time to digest these new energies. Some of us are feeling the side effects of these new energies coming. Our bodies are simply trying to work through these new energies that are coming, and we are digesting them. When the big shift happens, a ton of energy will come to planet Earth. And if we were not giving little bits at a time to get used to it, our human bodies would die. But it is true, it has already started. Mother Earth and the human bodies now have more energy vibrating in them than ever before. Too many of us on planet Earth think, well, this is a story that the indigenous have been saying for a long time, but we do not realize it is really happening now. The world is changing. Our bodies are changing. Our DNA structure is actually changing. It is real. We will experience this shift. We are the ones who will be alive during the change. And it really is up to us to change the way we live. If we do not change and stay living from the mind and ego, we will be removed because we are killing Mother Earth. It is a universal law that Mother Earth will go on, but it is up to us whether we go with her or not. All we are asked to do is be love. That is it. It is so easy. And your soul will always lead you in the right direction. Always.